New at 10, a potential case of COVID shutting down today's performances of The Little Mermaid by Tuts at the Hobby Center. Tuts telling us tonight that they made the very difficult decision to cancel both shows today after a possible case of COVID among the crew. But those who came to see the show are upset because the cancellation wasn't announced until 30 minutes after the show was set to begin, leaving many adults and kids disappointed tonight.
She actually kind of got a little more upset on her way home whenever she's like, well, aren't we going to go find the mermaids? And I'm like trying to explain to her, like, they're not going to be here today. I don't know what's going on.
Other parents told us their frustration was more about how the theater handled the cancellation.
It was a little frustrating. They mentioned that they were going to like validate parking, but I couldn't find the place where they were doing that. And there wasn't any real explanation about, you know, what was going to happen or how they were going to contact us about follow up on it.
Tuts does plan to resume performances tomorrow. They tell us anyone who didn't get to attend today can contact the box office about their unused ticket.